So that's where we are. I don't know how we got here, but it seems to get worse every year, doesn't it?
It certainly does.
So what are we going to do about it, Dave?
We're going to keep going the way we have been in the past, as you suggested. I am making no changes to my rhetoric.
No.
None.
And every now and then I'll say something and someone will say, even on the radio, you know, Mike, you just said something that offended me. You know what my answer to that is, because you've heard me use it before.
So?
So?
So what?
Yeah, so you're offended. All right. You have every prerogative to be offended. But let's talk about what I said, and
okay.
See whether what I said is objectively offensive to a reasonable person. If you're hypersensitive and unreasoned, I'm not going to let you bend me.
That's the problem. Now you put your finger on it. We have fewer and fewer reasonable people.
Yeah. I'm reasonable.
However, if you're going to be judged by some college administrator who's bought into this whole thing, you're going to get punished for it.
It's quiet.
All right, 303-713-8585. I've thrown all of that out for discussion. Give us a call when we come back from our bottom of the hour news report. The first one, that will be the first one on. The lines are wide open right now. 713-8585.
There you go.
I forgot the... Zip code.
Don't give out 80237 unless you're sending us cookies.
I once gave my phone number.
I'm sure you did. And I actually once. I mean, these are really weird things.
It is a haunted house over
there. I
actually
gave my other name out, too, one time. I was like,
what's your name?
Oh, I can't tell you.
Can't?
No, it's a secret. If you didn't hear it that time, you're never going to hear it again.
Okay. Sharon Whitberg is going to tell us what's going on.
Actually,
is that what you're
there
reading?
Is a Sharon Whitberg.
Green Golden.
That's my mom, and that's her real name. She has today's never confiscated 100.